Can I collect this money again, or is it? No, I got it. Okay. Now, let's try and do this a little better, because my health bar is so tiny up at the top, I don't even pay attention to it.
You showed me.
Very good. Okay.
Finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me, the better.
But it's all about the story time, Booker. There should be a... yes. Yeah, I went there. This guy. Yeah, that's all things I don't need. But I could just do that to get money. Okay. Not bad. And then this gives me salt. Very cool. So I can do it to this guy too. Get some free money. Cool. And that. Wrong one. My bad. There we go. Number 4 apparently. Elizabeth, you got any like bananas or peanuts or something? Just, you know, like in your purse. You don't have a purse. I think it's time to leave the Hall of Heroes and to have another sip of Arnie Palmer's slate. Slate men's always been half a fool, half a hero. Could never. Whatever. Mosquito!
Do it!
You bet!
I don't know what I just did. Oh, these guys don't look good. So let's kill him anyway! Oh, I made a turret, cool. I don't need a sniper. Let's go for another mosquito, though.
First aid.
I don't. Oh, I do need first aid, actually. Oh, whoa! Should have been dead. So, we get him all? Got candy, though. Pick up candy. Very good, very good. Just search a couple guys real quick. You know the deal. I'm just trying to be thorough. How else am I going to get my bananas? Silver Eagles. Okay. And one more. And I can't use that. But. So are we going back on the trolley? Return to the... oh, well, I have the power. I go on this? Is that what it wants me to do? Yeah. All right, come on, Elizabeth. You're not coming with?
Rockets, be careful.
Okay, let's give this a shot. They punch you off? Punch you off the cliff? Die! Go! Hurry! Alright, that didn't really work as well as I wanted it to. You know, a good tactic would probably be, what'd that say? Elizabeth? Whatever. Pretty good tactic is... what I was saying would probably be to use the whatever possession thingy on RPG guys or other Elizabeth bosses. Right. There we go. I think that was too little too late, but it's all good. Oh, no, that's a friendly. Sorry. go. Are we going upstairs? Alright, well, you, go ahead. I gotta loot stuff. Actually, I should probably go support him. I don't know how long it'll last, but... medical kits.
Open it.
Bueno. See, this is what I was saying. Alright, possess. There we go. Now I got a friendly rocketeer. But it looks like I don't have any enemies, so. What? Alright, I guess he blew himself up. That's fine with me. It's kind of what I was going for. Anyway, now. Now what do I have to do? Elizabeth. Did I not even need to be on this? Or do I go down there? Who put you in there? Okay. I don't know if I go down here or not. I need to return to Soldier's Field and power up the gondola. That might be down here. Oop! It is indeed. Okay, very good. And let's use my new shock jockey on this dude. Oh, that's a lot of people. Elizabeth, don't you worry, I got this. Ow, that hurt. I'm cornered. Don't worry about it, just shut up. Just keep your head down. What is it? Is it, like, money? Alright, you didn't even throw me anything.
Take this for the bleeding.
Alright, I don't need it anymore, but... Let's use my, the horse one. There you go, that's cool for a swarm of people. And I'm pretty close to an achievement, so I don't know about you, but that means I am awesome.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies for you.
Oh, I think I'm all set on that. What do you got, supplies? What are you talking about? Did you just walk into that pillar? You are a absolute maniac. An absolute maniac. I was gonna say something else, but... Okay. Looks like we're going the right way. Salt's very good. I could use even more than that. This is my vigor menu. That's actually kinda easier to switch and know what the heck I'm doing. But let's go with the fucking Bronco.
Patriot!
Let's actually not go with the fucking Bronco. Go with this one. Cool, now he's friendly. I don't know if he blows up afterwards or no, he totally just turns back. So that's not very good. Let me try and sneak behind him. Shoot these gears. That didn't work at all. I tried to be clever. And... yeah, tell me about it. Catch, where are you? Elizabeth! Oh, hello.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
See where he's coming from. Or hear where he's coming from, rather. I see salt, Elizabeth. Get out of the way. Alright, now I can catch your salt.
That'll do.
Let's go with this guy. That did not do a thing, and I'm stuck on the wall. Okay. That didn't work. trying to be clever. Alright, as long as I don't have to kill these guys again, I'm pretty okay with dying. It's not the biggest penalty. I am playing on hard, don't forget, and I haven't played this in a really long time, and I don't remember my buttons at all. And insert other excuse here.
We hold these troops to be.
Yeah, I understand the gears. Why don't you do something about it? Not too bad. I am indeed low on ammo. He's got nothing. You know, I could take his gun. Might as well. And take an elevator. Sounds good to me.
I think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted.
Oop, wrong button.
But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? What did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Okay, hear me out. I'm gonna buy some salts. To use salts to get money. Yeah.
Catch, Booker.
Got it.
Alright, whatever. Okay. Where am I going? Going up on this guy? Sounds good to me. I could really one-hand this thing. That's pretty cool. Good for you, Booker. Cover.
Go ahead.
Hey! Yeah, I'll take those. RPG and a sniper. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that sniper. And there's gonna be a firefight somewhere. So, I don't know, let's take the RPG. And, just go back on this. Does this just loop around, or...? Another RPG and health. I need that.
Now.
There you go.
Cool. That was pretty convenient. So let's do this. And pull the lever. Ta-da.
Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Alrighty, boss battle? Some kind of battle. I don't know.
Rockets.
Yeah, what about them?
Show some spine, milksop.
Can I shoot this? Oh, I see a hook up there. Can I hook on? Let's go up here and attack this dude. What? I didn't... No, I wanted to hook onto the thing. Well, it's probably for the best, because I'm totally about to die. And... over here. Elizabeth. Hi, Elizabeth. Can you... Wow, thanks. Wow, dude. Alright, let's just bounce out of here. There's a lot of guys. Skyline Strike. Oh, that is cool. I need this. Ow! Where are these dudes? That's where they are. Coming down? Ooh, banana is perfect. I'm gonna survive now. What? That was lame. I had a banana. I should totally be alive. Well, I can have some more polymer now. Okay, where the heck am I? Oh, alright. So let's go up back over. This is really the ideal way to go. This guy's shooting me now, so how am I gonna get over here? Let's do this, and it could go over here, and I could attack it. That's not what I wanted. Oh, come on. You know I totally went to go attack him. Okay, third time's the charm, apparently. And then that's what I wanted. Okay, very good. Ish. Assaults. Is a sniper rifle? Yeah, let's do a sniper rifle.
There
Thank you
go!
You.
Reap what you sow.
Now, where are the enemies at? How did I miss? Come on. Counter-Strike players would be sad. Alright, no, I need that. Dude. To the Lord. Come on, get him, dude. Yeah, that guy's still down there, but that's okay. I could try and clip this guy. Okay, I shot those dudes. He should totally not be living. And he isn't. This guy is, however. Anybody else? Oh, music stopped, so. Let's take this RPG back. And search you. Hey, dude! Thanks for saving the day. Probably couldn't have done it without him. I do want my shotgun, so. See you later, RPG. So, now that this is here, should be able to.
I think you can crack this one open?
Okay.
Yeah, come on, dude.
It's done.
That was simple. I probably could have done that. Glad that my lockpick was reimbursed. So if I didn't have a lockpick, would I not be able to go this way? I don't know.
Unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Hmm. Okay. So that's awkward. I could really go for some cotton candy. And yeah. Any day now. She's creeping me out. Oh, thank you. Garbage. Here we go. Good. No. And my delicious cotton candy. Ooh, and there's bonus cotton candy. Gondola to the airship. Let's go ahead and zap this dude. Get some money. Uh-oh. Here we go. Sorry, what are you doing? Back to the shotgun. Some guys above me. That's the shot. What? How are you alive? I'm trying to catch your salts. Where'd you go? Wow. Alright, well, no big deal, really. Let's do a little bit of looting. See if we got anything hidden. Like this. Ooh, and that lockpick. Might have seen that before because I didn't get a little achievement pop-up thingy. Alright. What is this one?
Want to hold on to this? Catch!
Yeah.
That'll do.
Let's zap this bad boy. Ta-da. And what is in here that I could possibly use? Looks like nothing, but I'm gonna get some money back for my inevitable deaths because I'm apparently garbage at this game. You ready for an elevator ride? I guess that's my bad.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.